السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this video about the problems of Android Studio and the Gradle and this kind of issues. Actually, I have installed Android Studio, but I faced a lot of problems with the Gradle. The errors, I cannot build anything, and here is I cannot see this view due to many errors that you can get. We have here this the build. You get I got many errors. Could not build or could not resolve and this kind of error messages. So I have followed many solutions, but nothing worked. I downloaded the Gradle here manually as they recommended. We have here program files, find Android. Okay, here are the Gradle 4.4. Okay, this is the folder that which is installed, automatically. I have never touched it since the last time, but I have replaced it many times by downloading it manually. Here, download Gradle, and you will find this website, and you can get your Gradle manually, and then you can replace it with this Gradle, as I have seen in the majority of videos. Okay, but this method did not work with me, so I reinstalled Android many times, and the last time I did not touch this Gradle. So what I have done is as follows. I found another app. Here is Scripture App Builder, and Scripture App Builder is to make electronic box and this kind of stuff. Here you can get some information. And you can get many useful information about this software. Okay, but I have also faced many problems, especially when I come to build this my first application or for my first app using this. So you have here, you must get the Android SDK location, and I could not find it, and I got here not installed. So what I have done that I searched to solve the problem, and I found this very useful video how to download and install Android SDK ADT bundle for Windows, and this is exactly what I need here. I followed this video, and then after the download I found sdkmanager.exe and the Eclipse, okay, and also SDK here. It was moved, but it was also, you can find it once you download the file. You'll find Eclipse sdkmanager.exe and SDK. Okay, so this SDK here is what you need. So you just I put it in C SDK, and here after the installation find here SDK, then you can run the sdkmanager.exe to install the required files. I have installed the tools and build tools and platform API from the sdkmanager.exe. okay, after this hopefully it worked, and I could run the Scripture App Builder without any problem. Then I thought it may work also with the Android Studio. Then I reinstalled Android Studio again, and I did not touch the Gradle or anything. And after this, I found a problem that is failed to resolve Kotlin Android. And then now settings here, and I canceled the offline work, and I let everything as it is. Okay, after this the files were loaded and were downloaded automatically and without any problems. After that, I opened the project structure, and I this is the most important thing here. The Android also SDK location, I used the SDK file this that was found here after the downloading. So I used this SDK file for the Android, okay, exactly like Scripture App Builder. So this is what I have done, and then I clicked OK without any problem, and then I found that no problem, and I got this view, but I did not find Hello World. So I clicked on App and RES, and then Values, and then Open Styles, and from Styles you will find this Dark. So make it light dot no action bar, and then update or save it or make sense. Okay, then you will find Hello World without any problem. So to sum up, just follow this video and do everything, and install and run SDK manager, and install these kind of things like this picture for Scripture Builder tools, build tools, platform API, and then install Android. Okay, and then go to file, project structure, and locate the SDK like this. Okay, and then go to project settings and make these things, and I think it may help you. I did not find, like I said, I did not find Hello World. Why? Because I found that there is this error was read, and there was a problem with the render. That's why I go to styles and I have done light no action bar. Okay, thank you very much. I wish it helps you. It may not work with you. That's why I'm telling you that you must search again and again for many videos, and you may get the answer. Also, you, if you do not find any video, you can get the answers from Google. Okay, thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.